All right, what's going on? What's going on? Tuned in to my page, Keyshawn Allen's page, aka Mr. Low Key himself. I'm going to be doing reaction videos. And one of the movies I'm about to do a reaction to is called Outside the Wire. It's, man, I got to take that back. My bad, like I said, I'm beginning at this. I will definitely be doing some editing and editing out. But this is a new Netflix movie that's coming out. It's called Outside the Wire. It's going to be starring Anthony Mackie. And it starred in the main character from Snowfall. Damn, I can't name his name, but it starred Franklin too. I gotta go back and see his name, but it starred Franklin and Papa Dot. It starred Franklin and Papa Dot. So yeah, let's go in and check this out. Outside the Wire. And I'm gonna put this in full screen. Yeah, let's do this.
What we got going on. Sir, looking for Captain Leo.
You must have really messed up if they sent you to Leo.
Do you know why you're here?
Yeah, because I broke chain of command.
Harp, he's not like us.
You're up. You're commanding officer. I'm gonna give you 60 seconds to deal with it.
Is he camouflaged body or something? Is he a robot?
Cool.
What are you, AI?
A Gump's AI. I'm a prototype, and my existence is classified. But I can't do this alone. I need someone who can think outside the box. That's why you're here. I chose you.
This definitely like
a picture of him. I'm not even having this conversation.
It's fair game, rookie.
She's a hottie.
Well, is he human? Or is he a cyborg?
My gummy bear?
Oh, my gummy bear.
Please, tell me what you know.
Trust him. These are your informants?
Listen, I'm a combat soldier, but I feel more than you think. I can't do this with eyes on me.
They put your tracker in your back?
Sometimes you gotta get dirty to see any real change.
Okay, so is he human or is he straight up, just straight
machine? Welcome to the war.
This seems a bit beyond protocol for anyone.
You know this, they done had like three movies coming out. That's like the white movies, you know, they had Cold Guard, and they had the one with Demi Fox, Project Power.
He
had trials for both those movies.
Good allies.
In extreme situations, I have the ability to break the rules just like you.
What's going on, Harp?
I removed this failsafe.
You did what?
Oh, man, I'm giving away the movie.
Turns against you. Why should I care?
How long do you think you'll survive out here on your own?
What are you using me for?
Do you trust me?
You don't even know what you are. Trust. All right. That was Outside the Wire. Yeah, pretty much. It looked interesting. I can't say that much, so I'm glad it's coming on Netflix. Yo, Netflix done been having a couple. They've been having a good streak with a couple movies that's been coming out. You know, they had Extraction with Chris Hemsworth. And like I said, they had the old guard with, they had the old guard with the old girl from Mad Max Fury Road. Damn, I can't remember her name, but they had that one that, you know, like, they had the Jamie Foxx one, Project Power, and then we got this one coming out, so this does look interesting, so, yeah, I'm gonna have to check that out, man. Are y'all gonna check it out? See, put me in the hit me up down in the comments, let me know. This is my first reaction video. This was to Outside the Wire. I'm out.